For iPads using iOS 16 and later, go into Settings, Accessibility, Live Captions Beta, and enable Live Captions. Captions will now appear on the screen for any spoken audio.
We want to replenish it. We want to work together to do whatever we need to either increase revenues or, you know, find